Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dragon Age Inquisition. We're going to be heading to Crestwood. We're going to be going to Cair Bronich, and then we are going to be closing these rifts. I don't know what the quarry is, but we'll check that out. And then we'll go get this rift, and if that's it, then we'll move to a new location. But goal is to close those three rifts, which would get us six more power, which I think is pretty good. Cole was disapproving of like everything I did the last episode. So he's probably a little pissed right now. But some of the stuff I was just like, well, logic says I should probably do this. And logic doesn't apply to Cole. But I think we should be able, in maybe two episodes, depending on what I find here in this area, it's probably end up being two episodes for me to get the 30 power, which is not bad. It's not bad, and then I don't know how close we are to actually finishing the game. I don't know what, like, we're only level like 12. We actually do need to level up before I forget. Let's do that. Once we spawn in, I'll level up. Don't want to forget that. Because I haven't leveled up since we were like level 10 or 9. We might have, I think it was 10. I think I leveled up at 10. Yeah, because I think I got him to pure like rogue build or a pure assassin's build. There we go. Okay, so I have 2 points to spend. Let's finish this out. Pin cushion. Okay, that. Oh, what? No. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Okay, so we're maxed out on archery. Good. Cassandra has only 1 point to spend. You fight all the harder when you're hurting, gaining stamina when you lose health. 10% for every 10% health loss. Shield bash. Expertise with the shield protects you against range attacks from the front. Oh, let's get that for her. They're only level 11. We'll wait to level them up until they hit level 12. Let's go ahead
Welcome,
and
Inquisitor.
sell.
Farewell.
We go ahead and sell some of our crappy stuff. Cut pursue slicer. Sell that. Sacrificial dagger. Abar Warlord Greatsword. Okay, let me go ahead. I guess I'll sell this stuff. I think we're good to sell all that. Rings now. Grenades belt. I think I'm just gonna get rid of some of this the crappy stuff down here. If it's not blue, we'll just go ahead and sell it right now. There we go. So that opened up a little bit more room. So we got some runes now. Master Corrupting Rune, Round Pommel. So what do these do? That gives willpower, damage versus living bonus, damage versus corrupted bonus. Okay. I've got a ton of money now. Now I'm gonna have even more. Okay, so what does this person have to buy? Oh, schematic master demon slaying rune. Rune, not roan. Why did I say it like that? Rune. So it's got one weapon, the silk dart. Oh, okay. Amulet of Constitution, Cunning, Magic, Strength. Enhanced Spinning Blades Ring. Okay. I think I did enough. I didn't really, wasn't really looking to get. Oh, now I gotta. How do you. I don't remember. I think it. No, that's not the right way. We don't want to go up. Could it be as simple as just going out that? No, that's not right. Oh crap, that was farther than I thought, but we landed fine. How do you get out of this place? I'm confused. I'm confused. How do you leave? Where's the big gate that lets me out? Well.
Farewell.
I don't think this is where I want to go. Oh, it is. Well, it's not exactly what I wanted to do, but it works. So let's go and hit up that fade first. So you need to go this way. And it looks like. Can I even get to that? Oh, it's like way over here. Actually, I think I know where it is. Okay, so I think, yep, I see it already. Hey, discovered the flats. I'm assuming there's more than three fades, I just think three fades is all that's showing up on my map. Alright, time to go invisible. Alright, everybody, get over here. Yeah, man. Okay, hurry up, guys. Kill them and get over here. Come on. Fine. Alright, that worked. Whatever. They didn't shoot me for whatever stupid reason. I don't know what they were doing. Alright, spawn more enemies. I'm going invisible again. Alright, aggro. Aggro, no. Okay, can you ag. There we go. There we go, time to disrupt. Oh, there we go. Should just be a matter of closing it once this guy dies. I guess once this guy dies too. There we go. Close the rift. Get me my power. Oh, there we go. Quest completed. 200 influence. And my 2 power. Right? Yep, 2 power. So now we want to come. We want to go after this one. Let's go ahead and loot this Dreamer Rags. Alright, this way we go. Back the way we came. So I'm just gonna probably run around to the different locations and just look for rifts that I can close because they are obviously the most effective way to get. Yeah, guys, go attack that. But they're the most effective way to get power. I guess getting castles and stuff like that is the most effective way, but I don't really know where there's ones that I can find that I actually need. Because I feel like I've actually gotten all the castles that I've been in the location. I think I missed one, maybe. Okay, I have no idea how to get to this. I think I needed to go down those ladders, but the good news is okay, I guess it's time to just fall down the mountain. Okay, nope, there we go. Sliding down. Oh, look, it's a dragon. It's a dragon. I want to come here. Don't fly away, dragon. I want to kill my first dragon. Come here. Come here. Screw with the enemies over there and the buffalo. Screw them. Come here, dragon. I keep forgetting to tint this armor. This color is actually growing on me. Come here, dragon. Yeah! Come here!
She sees us.
No! Come here! What are you doing? What is it doing? Come here! What is it doing? Come here, you stupid dragon! Oh, there it is! Go! Come on, guys, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Come here! Yeah! Suck it! Oh, Oh yeah, 800. Oh my gosh, this dragon is strong. Hold on. Oh. Yes. Yeah, my rift thing doing work. Dude, he is strong. Ha ha ha. If I can keep him aggroed on me, this'll work. I can just move. Why can I only be locked onto his foot? I wanna be locked onto like his head. Is he healing or is someone dealing electricity damage? Die, die. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! No, no, F you! F you! F you! F you! Screw you, dragon! You know what? I got a strat here. Hold on. Oh no, I'm the only one that can drink those regeneration potions. If only I could use the rift thing. You know, that would just be amazing. I don't get how that works. Like, at what point you're allowed to use it and at what point you can't. Die, dragon. Cole, please chug. I need all four of my guys alive so we can deal max damage. Dragon, you suck for running away. Oh, did it hit me with its tail? Don't die on me, anybody. Don't die. Okay. Can I have my rift thing back? That thing did a ton of... No, you suck! You suck! You suck! You suck! Heal up, everybody. Dorian, would you heal? Stop being stupid. Stop being stupid! I'm gonna heal Dorian. Oh god. Oh my god. Drink that. Okay. You suck, dragon. Die. God, this dragon is so strong. There we go. I'm gonna try this. Hold on. Move in here. Now, what do these do? Antivan fire. Actually, it won't let me use it, so I don't know. Ooh, that attack works beautifully on him. Because he's such a big target. This better give me power. Let me get back up top. Die, dragon! God, this dragon is so strong. I'm gonna let this thing get all the way fully charged. I want to be able to use my rift thing again. I don't know how you get that so that you can use it. Oh, I almost hit him for 1,000 damage. No, you suck! Stop it! Stop doing your wind attack! Stop! You suck! Stop! Dorian, would you not be an idiot? Can you do me a favor and move away? Would you move, like, way over here? Like, opposite to me? Oh! Take an electricity right to the face! Oh, it's flying. Oh, you stop with the electricity, dude! Wail on it, it's down! Wail on it! I don't feel like we're doing, like, any damage. Oh, nope, it's getting back up. Oh, god. No, oh, you suck! You suck! Oh my gosh, we're almost out of... Almost out of... potions and stuff. But it's almost dead. Got about, maybe, like, a fifth of its health left. There we go, 500 damage. Not the greatest, but not horrible. Oh, it's flying away. No, come back here. Come back here. God, it takes so much damage to kill this thing. Oh, it's... Stop with your stupid freaking wings. Stop. Die. Door. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. You need to heal. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Give me that. Okay, I need the regeneration. Oh god. Oh yeah, oh god. Cole is down and out. What the heck does this do? Oh my gosh, it burns him! Yeah, suck it! Yeah, suck it, dragon! Okay, throw it at him. Whatever damage I can do. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. The electricity. I should have been paying attention to Cole's health. Oh, okay. I think we got this. It's gonna be closer than I'm thinking, but we do have one potion left. Die, die. You OP mofo. Just die. Alright. Time for the charge attack. There we go. 658. So close! Just die! Oh no, not the wing attack! No! 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 Kill him! Kill him! Oh my god, he's not dying. He's literally Zeus. He's Zeus. Yeah! It killed him!
It wanted to hurt us, but now it can't.
Yeah, kill a high dragon in single player mode. Yeah. Does that give us any power? Yeah, 4 power for killing the dragon. Oh. Oh my gosh. The armor is on point. In death sacrifice. Enhanced guard belt. Tier 2 mage headgear schematic, inquisitor hat, superb. Oh gosh, this is gonna be. Ooh, buddy. Oh, buddy. So, what does this look like? Oh my gosh, that armor looks pretty cool. I do like my dragon armor, but. Oh, what the heck? Oh no. Okay, it is better, obviously, than mine, but. I do kind of, I kind of want to use the Supreme Ring of Life Drain on somebody that's not me. Like Cassandra, maybe it'd be helpful on her. Enhance block and slash. Okay, so let's put that on her. See, there's new armor for her. She's got armor with 141. I think this would be her. Nope, that's Rogue. Okay, so I don't even think there is anything for her. Okay. In death and sacrifice. Put that on Cole. Let's see here. So, I'm using... we're using the Snake Blade, which is 182. Okay, so I guess there isn't anything better. Okay. So now he kind of looks weird with that armor on. Wait, level 12, that means we can use oh my gosh, we have Blood Wakes and Tempest. Oh my gosh. Let's put Blood Wake on. Dude, he looks sweet. Alright, I think that's about it. Let's go ahead and level people up since they're level 12 now. Okay, Cassandra. Lunge and Slash, let's just get you that. Cole, you are pure assassin so far, so let's just go with some dual dagger stuff. You leap through shadows to attack your foe. Let's just get that, I guess. Okay. And Dorian. We were going Necromancer with you. I guess we'll grab that. Finish up Necromancer for you. And then we'll go into some... Should I go into some... I kind of want to go into some freezing stuff. Yeah, let's go into some ice stuff. Let's see here. Let's go with this. So now I need to switch his staff to the... Oops. There he is. So let's switch it to the Tempest. I guess I could give better... I need a better ring. Dude, I'm using, like, the crappy ring. What does this do? Caltrops increases ability duration by 30%. Duration? None of my abilities last except for... Ability damage. Enhanced spinning blades ring. I guess we'll go with that. I could get a better amulet. Or I can't because I don't have a better amulet. It's the only amulet I have is the amulet of magic. Take that off. Had the amulet of cooldown on. Okay, we'll put that on. Alright, so Dorian, how about you take the amulet of a magic? Would make sense. So he needs another ring. Static cage ring. That might work for him. Okay, I think that's good. So killed a dragon, which is awesome. Killed our first dragon and gave us 4 power, which is amazing. So it's pretty easy, I guess, to get power. You just have to kill dragons, claim forts, close rifts, and start camps. So what are we at power-wise? 23. We're going to get 4 more. We're going to be sitting at 27. So we're going to be sitting kind of pretty on the side of... Oh, here's the rift, too. Beautiful. Alright guys, let's get over here. Where are my teammates? What are they doing? Okay. Oh. Cassandra, let's have you just run. Cole, run here. Dorian, run. Okay, so I guess that's as far as he can run. Okay guys, get over here. Track these idiots. Why are they not aggroing? The aggro is jacked up. What the heck? Nobody was fighting. It was just like a watch party. Die, die. Just sit here and wail on whoever I want. No, no, you suck. We are out of potions. I do need to keep that in mind, I think. Or do we have one? We have one. Okay. Close it. Or not close it, just disrupt it. Just come on. Come on. Yeah, I'm good. I have that ability on where they don't aggro on me as much. I don't think I grabbed that for Cole. I probably should. But I don't know. It doesn't really matter. Cassandra and Cole, I guess, are semi-tanks, but... The dual daggers is just too cool. I like it too much. Like, the optimal build, obviously, is 3 ranged and a really good tank, but... You suck. Why is it aggroed on me? Aggro on Dorian. Oh my gosh, this thing sucks. I can't disrupt it. What the hell is going on? Dude! What the hell are you two fucking idiots doing? Attack! You guys are so stupid. It hurts how stupid you idiots are.
Many months.
Alright. Influence. Completed a quest as well. And there's my 2 power. Alright. So, now we need to go after this rift up here. So, closest we can travel is Village of Crestwood, I believe. Got some caves. I wish you could travel to this cave, but you can't. If I could, then I would do it. Oh my gosh, there's a logging stand. Hold on, I gotta go here. I gotta get the logging stand. Okay, I want to select that as the active quest, but then I want to place my marker there. I can't travel to the village of Crestwood, really? Why not? Oh, there we go. I can travel. Okay. That was weird. That's fine, though. Okay. We need to go this way up here. I need the logging
Good day,
stand.
Inquisitor.
Is this like a the message board. Okay. Hopefully this is the right way. I just need. Oh, what is this? What is that? What have I found? Oh, hey, that's. Okay, well we claimed the logging stand. So that works. Okay, let's go ahead and hop up here. I can't make the jump. I wanted to jump up there so I could see, but this is fine, we'll go around. But I finally got a logging stand. We've been needing to get a logging stand from the beginning of the game. And I finally got it. I think I might head back to the hinterlands because that should be really easy to close those rifts at this point. And that should be able to get us the rest of the power we need. We might actually be able to get all the power we need in this episode, which is crazy. Okay, time to go invisible. Come on, guys, get over here. What are you idiots? I'm sick of you guys being stupid. Where are you? What are they doing? Come here. Okay, Cole, come behind her. Dorian. Actually, I want Dorian back a little bit. Okay. Come on, guys. What on earth is going on with the aggro here? Okay, I guess Cassandra, move there. Cole, move right there. And Dorian, move over here. What is going on? Why aren't these idiots aggroing? Up. There we go. Okay, I think they're all dead already. Okay. These rifts are pretty easy. I won't forget the one where we got wrecked off the very beginning against that one. Okay. Yep, thank you. Don't aggro onto me. Don't aggro onto me. And beautiful. Oh, we got the big bitch left. Go. Die. So are we good? Can I close this thing now? I guess I'm disrupting it and then closing it. There we go. There's the disruption. There's the close. Okay, so that should be 27 power, yep. We're almost level 7 influence, which is awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and just fast travel. Oops, wrong button. Fast travel out of here. Right, because I don't see anything else unless there's more, but that's fine. The hinterlands. Guess there's only. Oh no, there's a rift here. Because we need two. Actually, what we could do is spawn here and then come down here and try to hit these up. And that would give me enough power and it would save. I guess it would save this one in case I need it later. So let's go ahead. Let's do this. We'll do this to finish out the episode. Okay. So, once after this, after we go to, hopefully it's easy. Hopefully I can just easily walk to these locations. Somehow I don't think it will be, but hopefully I can just waltz to these locations, close the rift, claim the camp, and be done with it. But I have a feeling I'm probably going to get lost because the game hates me. Well, it looks like it's gonna rain outside. It's rained in so many of my videos, it's crazy. I'm like, really? Right when I want to record, you rain? Almost need to turn a light on in my room. It's getting dark out. It's like it's going to night. Alright, let's head this way. Actually, I think. Yeah, I think this is gonna be harder than you. Than I think, because. Because there's a giant mountain in my way. Why can't I jump through here? There we go. Okay. Well, so I have to find a way over the mountain. Please tell me this is a path. Oh, it is. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, game. So I think this shouldn't be hard since there's this path here. If there wasn't this path here, I don't think it. This would have been an absolute bitch, but we're good. Oh, there's the rift, too. Okay, I'm gonna run out here, not invisible, and then I'm gonna go invisible. Okay, time to disrupt. Wow, I almost two-shot them. Holy crap, my damage is ridiculous on these guys. I guess this is the first area, that's probably why. There's no way I'm gonna get this. Oh, come on, come on, there we go. Wow, this was the easiest rift ever to close. Wow, that was simple. Okay, so let's see if we can try to find this camp down here. Well, I only gained 80 influence for that. Am I heading to the right? Yeah, I'm heading the right way by going this way. Oh, that only gave me one power? Aw, man. So these crappy rifts only give you one power. The easy rifts. Aw, that sucks. Oh well, I have another rift on this map. Also have more camps that I can grab, so not really worried. It's not like I'm like, oh, I've run out of stuff.
Excuse
Oh,
me.
look.
Have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Riz.
Oh, he needed my help with something, but I'm just walking away.
This might be a decent place for a spot of camp.
All right, camp all set up. Did I get my potions? No, we. Hold on. Is there a potion station in this camp? It doesn't look like it. Oh, here we go. Equip potions. Okay. Replenish all. There. Oops. There we go. Okay, so. Iron? Okay, so let's go ahead and craft. Our soldiers require additional weapons if they are to be effective. Reward plus one power. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, that works. Thanks, game. The logging stand came in clutch. Logging stand clutch. Okay, so back to Skyhold. Alrighty, guys, though, that's gonna do it for this episode. In the next one, we will be going out on the super major mission to save the Empress. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.